My sister called me on a Monday and told me that one of our cats had vomited a few times and that she had already made an appointment for the first available time her vet had open, which was for Thursday of that week. And she just wanted to know if she should take him into the emergency clinic instead. After asking her a bunch of questions, I determined it was just a case of classic cat vomiting, and I told her that he should be fine until his appointment, but to call me if anything changed. She texted me later that night around 1 a.m. her time, and she told me that she was in the ER and he was getting emergency surgery for a linear foreign body. He ended up having a large chunk of his intestines removed, and it still haunts me to this day that had I been there, I could have just squeezed his belly in the right spot, and that simple act would have tipped me off that he was in serious danger. But because I wasn't, and because my sister isn't a trained professional, I didn't have all the information I needed to assess him. I'm just so grateful that my sister listened to her intuition instead of me, and because of that, Jumper is still alive and well today.